that's going on, kids. While those both are going on, and I've got something going on like this underneath.
You mean you haven't figured out how to do all three of those at the same time, huh?
I can't get from my...
You need a 36-string guitar and six hands.
I need six hands.
Yeah.
I could do it with four.
What is this? Stairway to Heaven or... Some Moody Blues thing? I mean, it's really familiar.
My Funny Valentine does a little walk down like that.
But the very first...
This part?
Yeah.
That's mine.
That's yours, huh?
Yeah. Roundabout is...
Roundabout. Okay, all right. There you go. Yeah, yeah.
Anyhow, turn around. And from the beginning, Emerson, Lake, and Palmer is.
They had some real. Several of the groups had some really cool lead ins in that era. You know. Moody Blues got a little carried away with their roomy poetry, but...
Well, that's why the guy went off and worked out with, who? Paul McCartney? Denny Lane took off and... Wings was a combination of the Beatles and Moody Blues. Denny Lane was Moody Blues.
I never could figure out what Wings was. You know, it just seemed strange.
I think it was a vehicle so Paul could get Linda to sing.
Well, you may be right. Yeah, you may be right. Which is probably good. Yeah.
She learned. She learned well.
I never could quite put a handle on them. You know, they just didn't seem to. They were just Wings. Yeah.
And everybody called it Paul McCartney and Wings.
Yeah.
But they would say we're Wings.
So, well, he has his own station now.
On XM?
On XM. I think it's Channel 33.
I know there's an Elvis station.
And it's called Band on the Run.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
But I know there's an Elvis station.
Well, there's an everything. There's a Willie station.
A Willie station?
A Led Zeppelin station.
I want to get a Willie guitar strap. Red, white, and blue macrame thing. Only problem is...
Well, right now it's just orange, isn't it?
No, the guitar strap.
Oh, I thought you meant it's... Yeah, he's just wearing. Is he just wearing orange these days? Did he get out of that mess he was in? Did they decide that would put a dent in the economy of Texas if they locked him up?
You're looking for trouble.
We got a little more.
You come to the right place. You're looking for trouble. Look a rat in my face.
Best Buy Blues, folks.
What?
Best Buy Blues. If you're wondering where we are, we're in the acoustic section of Best Buy, Reston. Looking at guitars. Look at this is Randy thing.
We've seen Randy's performance.
Gypsy woman told my mama before I was born. Said you got a man child there. Gonna be a son of a gun. Gonna make pretty women. Jump and shout. I got a black cat bone. Got a mojo too. Got a Johnny Cucuro. Well, I wanna mess with you. Wanna make love to you, pretty baby. Whatever.
Whatever. Is that part of the song? Whatever. Look at this. gotta get in the picture here.
This is
Cause I'm your hoochie
guitar
coochie
man. He won't shut up long enough for me to get this done. So this is a guitar he's trying to sell me here.
Richard is the hoochie coochie man.
Hoochie coochie man. Mm-hmm. Well, I think we got 5 minutes or so on this video. It's probably more than we need, you know, so we're just gonna cut it off here. So long, folks. Just another day at Best Buy Reston.
We're trying to get Richard to buy the flamenco.
Richard doesn't look like a flamenco, then, does he?
Not pink enough.